Good day, everyone. I'm Huiyu. In this video, I'm going to show you this 1939 to 1950 Sri Malaya 20 cent coin. Before I take a closer look at the coin, let's take a look at what the book can tell us. So this Sri Malaya 20 cent coin is issued during King George VI. Now there are four types. I'll be showing you this type, this type, and this type. This one I can't, this is very expensive as only two pieces are known, so not in this video. So for the first type, it is made from 0.75 silver. This one is only minted on year 1939, and the weight is 5.43 gram, diameter 23.2 mm. The amount of silver in it is 0.1309 troy ounce. Now there's the second type is 1943 to 1945 one. This one is made from 0.5 silver. Now this one is only minted in 1943 and 1945. So the weight of each of these coins is 5.43 gram, 23.2 mm, same like the previous one, except this one got less silver in it. This one is 0.0872 troy ounce. Alright, I'll leave the boat like this for 10 seconds in case you want to check the price. Please take note that the price here is just a guidance, it does not reflect the current market price. Price may go up and down depending on the market situation. So there's another type one, this one is minted in 1945 one, in the Bombay Mint. However, only two pieces are known. The fourth type one is made from copper nickel. This one is minted in 1948 and 1950, and the weight is 5.65 gram, diameter is 23.2 mm. I'll leave the boat like this for 10 seconds in case you want to check the price. Please take note that this is just guidance, it does not reflect current market price. Alright, if you need more time, just pause the video. Now let's take a look at the coin. The first type one I'm going to show you is a 1939 Sri Malaya 20 cent coin. That's how it looks like. Alright, you can turn it around. Let's take the second type. This one is made with less silver in it. You'll find this one a bit less luster than the previous one I show you. I will do a video to explain why there's a 1943 and 1945 coin. You can learn more about it by watching that video. Let's turn it around. Let's take a look at the last one. This one is made from copper nickel. Let's turn it around. Let's put them all side by side. If is during this period where the coin changed from silver to copper nickel. This one is 0.75 silver, this is 0.5 silver, this is copper nickel. You can clearly see the transition from silver coin to copper nickel. Let's turn it around. And see, this one is darker. I still like the silver one. More shiny, more beautiful. Alright guys, if you like what I do, don't forget to like my video and subscribe to my channel. And have a nice day everyone. Goodbye.